This is going to happen like in hours. It's happening.
All right.
You don't know anything at all about this girl. Her name, anything at all.
Yeah, big stuff.
I don't even know her name. Like, at least they told me her name. I could try to, like,
put create a mental image.
I create a mental image, you know, but now it's like I have nothing.
Waking up on my wedding day, part of me feels like, what am I getting myself into? And the other part is saying, this could be the greatest thing you've ever done.
I'm going to have this sent to his room before the wedding. I just want him to know, like, I'm thinking about how he feels, even though, you know, not each other.
In any wedding, the bride and groom are nervous, they're anxious, but in this case, they don't even know one another's names.
If you could, would you have ever done this experiment? It's a tough question.
Another Matt.
Just now.
Wedding days come with lots of expectations. They represent all of the stories that we hear about romance and fairy tales and princesses.
I'm so excited for my sisters to get up here, get their dresses on, get their hair and makeup done, for us to hang out.
Hey. Especially.
Hey, are you having fun?
Yeah. A person is not an island. They come to relationships with family members. It makes the relationship much easier when the people in your lives that you love and respect are on board and are supportive of what you're doing.
He's probably just as nervous. I hope he's, like, somewhat shy, so I'm not sure he's going to be shy. I think it would be so amazing if I walked down the aisle and I'm attracted to him and likewise, like, he is with me too. And I really, really hope that we fall in love and look back at this and be like, what a crazy way to meet, but hey, it worked.
You want to look straight ahead for me?
Is accepted by a married dude.
Oh my gosh.
It's so beautiful. Look at you.
Oh no.
You're supposed to be emotional.
Sorry.
Wedding days can be overwhelming, stressful, anxiety producing in the best circumstances.
I'm like a little bit really scared.
Keep holding.
I really haven't had anybody, like, always there for me. And we also now have a husband.
Pretend you're right about
just
it.
Really, really count on.
Pretend.
Making this for her. I figure if she has a little cheat sheet of my family, my friends, their names, she could thumb through it. It's like a Doug for Dummies.
All new tonight.
Yeah. Don't tell her I called her a dummy.
I hope they're fun people.
This is keeping my mind.
Drop to three.
Thing right now, staying busy. The second I found out that I was going to get married, my friends and my family were 100% behind me, and this whole way through, and I think that's why it sort of made it okay. It made me.